All right, so it's about 6 in the morning, I believe, at this point right now. So I figured, fuck it. Resident Evil 4 came out. I wanted to make a video on it.
Resident Evil.
Maybe do 4. A series, maybe do the series out of it while I'm doing Dark Souls, which I'm going to take a break from Dark Souls for now to play a little bit of Resident Evil 4. Hang on, let him speak.
It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City. It hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished.
I think that was a pre-rendered cutscene. Oh god, I've never actually watched this.
I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You. Who are you, really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
I haven't seen that cutscene in fucking years. Holy shit. The last time I saw that cutscene was when I first got the game. Back in like 2004, I believe. Been a long
right
time.
I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's
daughter. Oh God!
When she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Freezing. So cold all of us are in. Must be my imagination.
Totally.
Sorry it took so long.
People must be starting to wake up. I'm starting to hear people use the bathroom like religiously right now.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
We'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right.
Aren't you the cops?
Jeez, who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Alright, let's see.
Huh. Forget your makeup or something?
Yep. Okay. Fucking. Ah, the nostalgia. Okay, so I will not lie, I have played like the first chapter, the first 1-1 after all that. It's kind of blind, but I've still played this game like maybe 5 or 6 times and beaten it almost every time I've touched it.
Excuse me, sir.
So, you know, I mean, I'm probably still gonna play it on the side without recording and stuff, but not this save that I'm doing for the channel. He looks so angry.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
I think he speaks their language, but I don't think he does the same time. You really just tried that, motherfucker.
I said freeze!
Yeah, I figured that would happen.
Shit.
0 to 50. I will say 50. That wasn't that bad.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Basically, if I have to kill somebody, kill them. Alright, up the stairs. Yeah, everything's a little bit tanky in this game, so... Like, there'll be times where I randomly just start running into a wall sometimes for no reason, but that's just because the camera just kinda is like, oh, hey, you're going this way. Alright, this way. Oh! They, bolted the door, so I'm gonna have to go upstairs and jump out the window. Surprise butt sex. Get up. Oh. Oh, you nice try. Kick his ass. Well, they're all dead. Oh, I ain't going. Alright. Let's save it real fast. Wooden box. Yes, I know you can break it. Green herb. Money. Sweet. Alright, let's save it. Oh my god, I just did that. Just did that. See, I've only done chapter 1-1. It was only like the first 30 minutes of the... Well, technically the first 20 minutes of the game, but I died. Because I tried kicking the chainsaw guy in the face, and he fucking chopped my head off. Like, versus... Sorry about that. I had to jump cut, take care of something real fast. Alright, let's go over here. Doge! It's the almighty Doge. I'll save you. Still... Doge is bae, so we have to save him. Alright, let's see. Man, you get the fuck out of here. Holy crap, thank you. Oh, 600. That'll do. That'll do. That'll do. Let's go in this house. Shaq, whatever. Shaquille O'Neal. I need to shut up. Can't think of a pun for this. John, I know you're watching. Think of a pun for that. Leave it in the comment section. Ah, Jesus. Guess you could say I gave him the sweet chin music. I'll stop. Alright. Yeah, I don't think I didn't forget you, fucking asshole. Lord Sadler isn't here to save you. Give me your fucking money. It's so funny. It just seems so funny to me, thinking that, I kill these people. It's funny when they drop money, because it just feels like I'm robbing them. When they drop ammo, it's like, oh, game mechanics, but yeah, with the money, it feels like I'm fucking gonna rob them.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Oh, this is... Damn, I don't need to read this. I know how to play the game. I mean, I played this on PS2, so it's still technically the same thing. The only thing that's different is touchpad. Touchpad and probably more speed and more enemies on the screen. Because usually remakes do stuff like that, where they revamp the game with better graphics and stuff, but they also make it better in the lies of having the better... engine, maybe, with the same game engine, but like more stuff added to it. Maybe like, I'm thinking more of enemies though than anything else, so there might be more, but so far I haven't noticed anything with more enemies. So it seems like it's just generally the same game, but just revamped. Oh, hi, stealing your, oh, I suck. Oh, God. Oh, my God, I am, oh, hi. That's not a good sound. Hurry, killer. Thank you. Jesus. Excuse me, gentlemen, but I need to go this way. Oh, God, that is a chainsaw. That is not a good sign. Dramatic! These are all in-game engine cutscenes, I realized, because these cutscenes are really like... Oh, Jesus. These cutscenes are really, like, well remastered compared to some, which I've only seen a little bit, but I didn't think these cutscenes were, like, in-game engine. I thought they were pre-rendered. Because the port... Okay, you know what? Hang on, I'll talk about it when it's not obnoxiously loud. I had to focus on this. I'm not getting my ass kicked by the chainsaw guy again. Oh, there he is. Shit. The fuck was that sidestep bullshit? Tries. Sweet chin music. Fuck out of here. Oh no. I might as well let him in. Well, not these guys. Fuck out of here. Uh oh. Geez, I have 3 green herbs. I'll keep that one. Nope. 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 And no. Well, that's not good. Fuck. More of them. Oh, wait a minute. He's still alive. Alright, this better kill him. Oh, shit. Well, that worked out. I still hear his chainsaw, I think, so I think he's still alive. Damn it! Oh, it worked that time when I did it. What the fuck is this? Uh-oh. Oh, that's it? Are you kidding me? Kill him. Are you not dead? Oh, motherfucker. Uh-oh. Damn it. I thought I shot the right guy. Oh, God. Jesus. Just so... Fuck. Okay, I need to get out of here. Go in here. Shut up, cow. I heard that. Otis from fucking Barnyard over there freaking screaming at me to let them know where I'm at. Oh, get the... Okay. Let's say, fuck that. I don't have a key. Oh, shit. I have an idea. Okay, I don't need to waste ammo like this. So, at least handgun ammo. Handgun ammo's fine, but... No, go ahead. Oh my god. God damn it. I can't believe I just did that. Well, now I don't have much of a choice, do I? Oh, that was a good way to end that, honestly. Fucking assholes. Go pray to your false god. Yeah, whoever he is. Oh god, this is funny as fuck.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Where's everyone going? Bingo? Because I kicking fucking killed half of the village and, you know, everyone's going to run away to bingo. At least there ain't no little boys in this village. Or else that'd be the rape call.
I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Yep.
Leon, you need to get out of there.
Yep.
Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Alright, basically, what happened was, if you don't understand, well, I mean, you could put two and two together. Church bell rang, I think these people are very religious, if I remember correctly, so the church bell means that it's an important, that it's an important church reading that they need to go to or something, so they figured that the church thing was more important than trying to kill me. Even though I literally kicked the shit out of everybody and a fucking guy using a chainsaw. That guy had 3,000 on him. Whoever that guy was that I killed back there. $3,000 on him. Oh, yes. So, the whole thing with the money in this is... that you can... that there's a merchant that you'll run into later on in the game. Where you can buy weapons and shit from him. To level shit up, but sometimes his stuff is pretty overpriced, so you need to save as much money as possible in the beginning of the game. So, do whatever upgrades that you feel like that are good for you, that you think are good for you. Of course, all of them are good. Like ammo capacity and stuff like that. That's the kind of upgrades that we will get. Shit. Man, can a man get treasure? It's a pearl pendant. It's an important thing of treasure. Oh yeah, the medallion thing. I'm gonna have to grab that thing and show you what that is. I'm not gonna tell you because I'm just gonna grab the fucking paper in a second after I get rid of these old men. Oh shit. No. Fuck off. Die. Thank you. Oh, okay. I usually try to shoot those things, but I'm not used to this game as much as I used to be, so I'll probably be better at it later on in the game, maybe like in a couple of chapters. Jesus, the eggs that are over here. There's three of them. That's actually pretty good, honestly. Oh, a gold! Okay, that's good luck, honestly. I never get gold chicken eggs. 15 blue medallions, 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. For those of you who destroy 10 or more will be awarded. Rest is ineligible. Basically what that is there's blue medallions in the beginning part of the game. If you run into the merchant, I think the second time in the game, and you have all either 10 or 15 medallions. If you get 15, I don't think it really matters, but you need to at least have 10 medallions in order for you to get whatever he gives you, which, honestly, I'm just going to tell you, it's a pistol that has piercing rounds and extra headshot damage, which is actually really free, which is really good for the beginning, but, oh god. See, the camera angling for aiming can be fast sometimes, but you gotta, like, work with the camera before you aim, I think, is how it works. Oh, no. What did I do then? Oh, no. It's this weird thing that's been happening when I've been playing this, that the camera randomly, like, whenever I'm moving, and then whatever direction I'm moving in, the camera, like, snaps to there, and then that's where you start aiming. It's really weird. And I can't control how it works, because sometimes it fucks me over. Didn't drop nothing. Damn it. There you go. Oh yeah, and this isn't like Resident Evil 5 or 6 or whatever, where you're like really steady. There's actual like shakiness and stuff in this, so his gun will shake a lot sometimes. Certain guns have more stability, and I think you get more stable as you get through later on in the game and stuff. So at least I won't suck at aiming for much longer. I probably still will, but I'm not for that long. Alright, blue medallions. There's two over here. God damn it, I'm so... Fuck. There it is. Alright, now for you. I can't believe I just missed 2 point blank shots. I'm gonna shoot myself in the face. Alright, now there's a piece of treasure down here for those of you who are treasure hunters. You know, quote unquote. There is treasure in... No, this is the wrong one. There's still treasure in here, but this isn't the one that I was talking about. It is over there, god damn it. That's this way we have to go later, but this isn't the way we have to go right now. We have to go this way. Alright. There you go. Yeah, there's treasure back here. And the only way you can do it is if you have a gun or something with enough ammo to shoot it out. You can use your handgun, but it's a dumb idea. And the Bierstein you can sell it for a decent amount of money in the beginning, but if you happen to find all of the treasure that goes with it, you'll make more money off of it. So it's best just to save it for now until you get to, like, way later in the game, or until you find all the components to it. Oh, shit. Okay, I can still do this. I'm still really good at this. I'm sure I'll be fine. Oh, god, wait! I looked away from the screen to grab a piece of watermelon because I thought I heard the timing for the. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Fuck. Uh-oh. It did that glitch with the video clip thing. I better fix it real fast. Hang on. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna actually pay attention this time, because I was having watermelon for breakfast, and I figured I'd be really nice and quiet while I eat it, so that way you guys don't hear me fucking chew it like a monster in this. Alright, let's go. Try not to fucking die at the easiest part in the game. Okay, it was L2 R2 when I did this earlier today, because I got up a little bit earlier than I normally do. Well, I didn't have to work yesterday. Well, I did, but I felt like ass, so I decided to stay home. But yeah, I actually got some decent sleep today, so I figured I'd get up and make a video or two today. Because I don't have to work today either, so I figured I'd take have a YouTube day today and just fucking play games and try and get a video or two out today. Okay, let's see. See, there's guys with... This is dynamite. These are dynamite guys over here. They're holding sticks of dynamite in their hands. If I could just aim right in their hand and shoot it, I can kill them. I could kill everybody in that building. Because there's like at least 3 or 4 of them. God damn it. Oh, I thought I had it right there, actually. Oh, my. I just need to hit it. There it is. The concentration on that shot was really annoying. There we go. Spider. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Oh. Jesus Christ. Glad that literally almost killed me. Fuck off. Oh my... Oh! He threw it at me and I shot it. Get wrecked. Good sir. What the fuck was that? There's more of them in that. God damn it, hang on. I killed everybody in there, but I guess I was wrong. Oh, hi. There you are. Stubborn ass old man. Fuck off. Jesus. It's like watching a kamikaze guy explode. It's like watching a Allahu Akbar. I have 12 bullets in my fucking... God damn it. I unnecessarily wasted 10 bullets. I wasted so much ammo trying to make shots that I knew that I kept missing because I kept getting shaky. This is that's a piece of the Bierstein. I think is how you pronounce it. All right, we're getting close to the part to where I actually stopped for my playthrough, but I'm not gonna stop. Like, I'm not gonna stop recording after I do chapter 1-1, because it's barely, like, been 30 minutes, I think. So, I mean, I can squeeze in some more time here. Oh, hey, there we go. That makes up for the 10 that I used. Alright, there's 1,000 of that. Alright, let's save it real fast. See? It's only... Why did I save it right here, actually? I just realized that. There's literally, like, no reason to save it over here. Because after you... Oh, shit. Yeah, because when you save it over here, like, the only thing that happens is you just go on to the next chapter, and then it asks you to save it anyways. So it's, like, really kind of pointless to save it in this beginning area here. There you go. I'm pretty sure I just realized I missed a yellow herb back in the village, because if I remember correctly, there's a yellow herb in the village. But let's meet our new companion. Well, kind of companion. Boy, you about to get raped.
A little rough, don't you think?
Nah.
You're not like them?
No.
Racist.
You?
Okay, I have only one important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Oh my god.
Perfect.
This guy always scares me.
The big cheese.
What?
He likes Gorgonzola. Dope. Perfect block mash! God damn it. Son of a bitch.
fuck.
I can't believe I made that joke. Purple block mash. Oh man, I'm glad that.
Humans, let us give you our power.
No, I want your power. That was a pop tart. No way. Niggers nestling. Did that one time, so it's probably actually bad.
Become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
It's intoxicating. Yep, it's bad. I need to get me more pop tarts when I get back from. Okay, I need to shut up. Red velvet pop tarts are sex in the mouth. Shut up. All right, I'm gonna shut up so you can.
Hey, wake up. Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You wanna tell me what's going on here?
Americano, si? Now, what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City. On my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore amata.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
Whoa. Well, friendly moment over. Get fucked, nerd. Get fucked. How you doing, sweet cheeks?
Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
Puns.
You're okay, right?
Fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Yes, I am. They took my jacket, I just realized. I like that Leon jacket in this game.
Over here, stranger.
The lines on your scarf and stuff looks really, like, pointed out. See, look, there's a save point right there, so there's, like, literally no point to saving it back there on that typewriter.
Got something that might interest you.
Oh. I need your fucking jacket, man.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Miss your voice, man. Don't know if you noticed, stranger, but did you see the blue medallions hanging around in the village? Come back after you shot 10 or more of them, and I got a specialized gun I want you to try out. Which is what I said.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Okay. See, now this is the thing that always gets me in the beginning. You get 3 choices of weapons that you can buy really early on in the game. You know, the sniper rifle, the tactical machine pistol, and then the rocket launcher. I don't really... The machine pistol isn't that strong. It's a waste of ammo. Sniper rifle, you can fuck yourself if you're not careful with how you shoot. And then... Like, the TMP is good and all, but it's like...
What are you buying?
I think it's meant for stunning somebody more than it is for actually doing damage. Because, like, the pistol, the 9mm that you have does more damage.
What are you selling?
See, look, I added the red eye in there, and it's 10,000 now, which is as much as this is.
Ah. Is that a... Thank you.
See, you can sell gold chicken eggs as well, but there's no reason to. They're one tiny square in your cachet, and it can completely heal your health bar. So, it's always good to have just in case if you really, really need it. And you can also use it to throw it at an enemy if you want to do that. Oh, whoops.
Welcome. What are you buying?
All right, I'm gonna do reload speed, firing speed, firepower.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
All right. I don't do capacity in the beginning of the game because I like having as much ammo as I possibly can have in the beginning, since enemies can be dicks sometimes. And the way the camera could fuck you sometimes, it's just a smart thing to do for now. Because if I remember correctly, this beginning pistol, if you upgrade the capacity all the way, has like 100 in a clip or something. So it's like a big waste of ammo. Kind of. I saw you getting up, fuck off. Oh, I see you up there. Uh-oh. Thanks. You saved me there. Oh my god. These shots I'm making, man. You know what? Let's use my sniper rifle. I haven't used this in... I want to kind of use it on this, guys. Oh, the frames. Holy crap. What was that? Oh god, that reloads really slow. Is that TNT? Come on, die. Okay, that's not cool. I'm not wasting my handgun ammo on you. Fuck out of here. Jesus. Oh, that's what I heard. Damn it! That's what I get for standing still. Fucker. Wrong one. Heh heh. Bitch. There you go. Alright, let's fix some shit real fast. Actually, let's use this. I can save this for later. Oh shit. Good stuff. I think if the frames get lower whenever you use this gun. Uh-oh. Stay away from me. Shit. I hate when I panic sometimes. I keep hitting triangle. God damn it. I'm so used to triangle being the inventory screen. Fucking Resident Evil 5 and 6 does that shit to you. Alright, let's get that other emblem part. Oh, hey, look at that. Every time. God damn it. Yes. Okay, if you didn't notice, the yellow herbs increase health. I don't know if I said that already in the video earlier or not. I already forgot. I think it's up here. Yep, there it is. The fuck? Welcome to the Wraith Dungeon. Straight out of Compton. Breaking Barrels named Ice Cube. Oh yeah, that's right. Alright. Got out of that mess. I mean, I know that place had a short amount of enemies, because I could have killed everybody over there, but I just didn't feel like wasting ammo. Because, I mean, I'm down to my last handgun box with only, like, maybe 10, maybe enough for a full clip. That's about it. Alright. I have to go that way. Oh, yeah, there's another, that's another thing you can use cat eyes with, I believe, as well, to make that more expensive for the merchant to buy. Uh-oh. Jesus. Damn it, see, I told you. Fuck. That's what I thought. Oh yeah, bear traps. Oh. Praise the gods. That's why I hate bear traps. What the fuck? Oh god. No, 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 no. Thank you. There you go. Elegant mask. I believe that the mask works the same way as the beer stein does. There's three indents where you can put treasure in, and it's blue, green, and yellow, I believe. Or red, blue, and yellow. Are you still... Jesus, shut the fuck up. Fucking welcome to Harlem. Alright. This is a good place, too, to get, like, some decent healing items in the beginning of the... Especially... Boom, right there. What the hell? There you go. The black basses heal you. Small ones heal a little bit of health. Big ones heal full health. But they... Look how much space they take up in your cache, though. That's the only thing that I don't like about them. That's good enough. I need my space. Oh, hey, John's on. Ironically, talking about John earlier. I think the next chapter ends here in a little bit. But I will. Oh, Jesus, those crows got murked. Rest in pepperonis. Alright, there you go. If I remember correctly, I have to... Yep, this is it. I think it's up. No, it's, yeah, up, left. Yeah. This is literally how easy it is. I remember when I was younger, I got stuck on that for a long time. I think it took me, like, a good 10 minutes to figure that simple little thing out. Because I kept fucking myself over and making it harder for myself instead of going to reset it. Oh, man. There's another puzzle in this game that was actually really annoying, but I found that was literally the easiest thing ever as well. Like, I remember that puzzle taking me hours when I first played the game. They're speaking in a different language that we can't understand, so it's okay, I can talk over them. Oh, I can't talk over that. What?
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Your penis has been touched inappropriately by my hand. But remember, it is unpleasant to me. So you will severe face consequences.
God damn it, I need to shut up about that. Alright. Do I have time for one more? I think I have time for one more.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful.
That's what she said.
Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry Riddler. And find that church, Leon.
Actually, I think I forgot something in that other room. What's happening? Why did you... What is this? Oh, son of a bitch. Well, I'm dead. Huh? Oh, that's my baby girl. Oh, legwork. Go for it. You missed. You ain't getting that pussy. That belongs to me. Oh, okay. Never mind. I guess everything was taken for granted in there. Ooh, what's this? The little ding. All right, hang on. All right, I'm gonna save it real fast on the typewriter, so that way it shows that you guys don't merely miss anything. And I'm gonna check how much time I have in this recording, and then if I have time to do this next chapter, I will. Because I want to record a little bit more, see if I can get this chapter out. Because if I remember correctly, this is chapter 1-3. Yep. All right, I'm at, I believe, 40-something minutes, so I think I have time to do another 20, which is enough time. Nope, your frames just go to shit when you use the sniper rifle, so it's gonna have to ignore it for now. Oh my god, I shot that guy in the fucking... He's still alive, though. That's the annoying thing. You need to be dead, good sir. I heard you. Shut the fuck up. What'd he say? Something about shoving something on my asshole? One of them screamed something. Are you still alive? Lad, you're literally a Majin tank. Holy shit. Must have been a Namekian. These Dragon Ball memes need to stop. Oh, man. I didn't know the bitch from Psycho was here. Fuck out of here. You become unpleasant to our eyes. And there we go. There you go. Oh, machine gun ammo. Why are they giving... Oh, no. Okay, how much ammo do I have? 4 bullets. Yeah, let's not. Fuck off. Yeah, Jesus, that is, it's a weird frame skip for some reason. I don't know why. God, I'm not prepared for the frame skips right now. All right, let's go. Stop saying you're gonna ram something on my asshole. Oh, wait, now I can get that stuff I missed. Good day. Whoa, hello, gentlemen. Oh, Jesus. Okay, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Fuck you. Excuse me. Crap. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Just keep moving. I don't think I need to kill them to move on. I'm not a coward or nothing, I just don't have enough ammo for this shit. Yeah, sorry guys, I had to cut the video right there. I will upload the rest of the video and stuff later on. Either later on today, because I want to beat Chapter 1 at least before I take a break from making the Resident Evil videos, because I really want to play this a lot. I wanted to do videos on this for a long time. I want to do videos on this. I wanted to do videos on Final Fantasy 7, which I need to do that so I can hurry up and beat Dark Souls 3. So I want to hurry up and make more videos and stuff for Dark Souls 3 and all that so I have time for all this stuff. But I'm doing the best I can with it, honestly. For a job where you have to work five days a week, 8-hour to 12-hour shifts and all that stuff, we've just been busy and stuff. And then I've been trying to play with my friend, trying to equalize and sleep and stuff and all that as well. So I'm sorry that it's not going to be finished right now, this video properly, but I'll continue the parts where I left off in Resident Evil 4, the next video, and then we'll continue it from there. But I'm gonna make sure I keep track of the time so that way I can get as much time of the video as possible. So thank you all for watching. I hope you guys like the Resident Evil playthrough, because I'm gonna do another one later on tonight since I don't have to work today, and then maybe do a Dark Souls video tomorrow morning when I get up, because I want to try, like I said, I want to finish Dark Souls so I can do another playthrough as well, so I can keep up with Resident Evil. Alright guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos, and I'll see you guys later.